Welcome, instructors. Setting up a course banner in Blackboard Ultra is an easy way to give your course a visual identity. Let's begin by logging into Blackboard Ultra and navigating to your course. Navigate to the Details and Actions menu on the left sidebar. And under the course image, select Edit Display Settings. The course banner option panel will open to the right. Click the image icon to upload a new image. You can upload a JPEG or PNG image from your computer, or you can search the Unsplash library. To do so, select Unsplash and search for an image in the search box. Select your desired image. You can crop and position it how you like by dragging and dropping and resizing the image. The minimum size for images is 1200 by 240 pixels. Remember to keep key information in the center area. Click Save at the bottom right, and you will see a preview of the course image in the side panel. Make sure the course banner slider is on to enable it. And remember to mark images as decorative if they don't need descriptions for accessibility. Click Save at the bottom of the side panel. The banner may take a few seconds to load. To edit a banner, click the pencil icon in the top right of the banner and repeat the previous steps to add a new banner. To remove a banner later, turn off the slider in the side panel or delete the image. The course image is always used as the course image card, which is visible on the course pages in the tile view. Setting a banner is an easy way to give your Blackboard Ultra course some visual flair. Don't hesitate to reach out to the e-learning and instructional design team if you have any questions.